That's a good question, how the Danes are. We are not that stiff in rules and hierarchies. We go for the goal. My name is Lars Johansen. I'm the CEO of Lachenmeier Monsun.
My name is Jürgen and I have here by Lachenmeier in 35 Jahre gearbeitet as Projektleiter.
Jeg hedder Erik Hansen, og jeg har arbejdet her ved DLG i over 25 år, og jeg er lagermand.
We make plants and projects. We do the conveyors, we do the aspiration systems, we do dryers in the process, but we're not doing silos, etc. Silos for storage or silos for dosing, that's what we buy out.
Tager imod råvarer, både fra ind- og udland, og kører det på lager i siluer.
We bring a solution to our customer, but when we buy a solution like silos out, the most important is the reliability of the supplier and the flexibility. It's important for us that we find the right communication, way of communication, and we understand each other. DLG is the main and old long-term customer for 30, 40 years. And of course, when we bring in a new supplier for a product like this, then we want to be on the safe side. For this one here, we found TSC, and I'm quite confident that we also be well certified at the end.
The Wünsche von DLG war, dass sie mehr Rohstoffe auf Lager haben, und darum haben sie ja gewünscht, mehrere Silo zu bauen. Darum haben wir mit TSC vereinbart, dass ihr einen Vorschlag machen, wie die das einbauen können.
Jamen, det er jo helt klart, at vi kan få flere varer til den logistik her i høst. Større kapacitet og mindre transport.
I hear that things are running well. There's no troubles. When something has to be fixed, then people talk together and things are fixed. And that's the way I like it.
Altså, jeg er ikke så meget ind over, men jeg kunne høre gode ting, at det fungerer fint, og vores tidsplan har været lidt foran, næsten lige fra start.
Vi har besøgt en ansprechpartner, den vi vertrauen können. Für uns ist Pünktlichkeit wichtig, also so dass die Zeit alles eingehalten werden. Das haben wir hier. Jetzt haben wir zwei Anlagen und beide Anlagen ist perfekt geliefert und auch montiert geworden.
Projects have been running quite well, but it's related to the suppliers and partners that we work together with.